Shock and grief tonight after an Ontario teenager's high school graduation trip to Cuba ended in tragedy. 18-year-old Alex Sagriff was found dead at a resort with no word yet on the cause of death. Now, as her family mourns, there are questions for the tour company. More from CTV's Kevin Gallagher.
Each year, high school grads flock to sandy beaches and crystal clear seas to celebrate the milestone with classmates. 18-year-old Alex Sagriff went to Varadero, Cuba, looking for the trip of her young life, but was found dead in a hotel room on Thursday. Her distraught family is working to bring her body home, saying Alex was an amazing young woman. She had a ton of friends and has a ton of family who loves her. Sagriff had just graduated from St. Teresa Catholic School in Belleville, Ontario. She was on the basketball team and planned to start college in the fall. The shocking death led to an outpouring on social media from friends, family, and strangers, with the student council tweeting, "Alex never failed to brighten up someone's day and without a doubt made our school a better and happier place." Another tweet simply said, "An amazing girl, gone too soon." No official cause of death has been determined. The vacation was organized by S-Trip, a Toronto-based company that says it's been providing life-changing experiences to students for more than 35 years, offering chaperoned grad trips to tropical locations, where students agree to a code of conduct, including quiet hours starting at 10 p.m., no illegal drugs, and to drink responsibly. But many YouTube videos posted by students on other trips appear to show little enforcement of the code and minimal supervision. In a statement, S-Trip says, "Our deepest condolences go out to her family and loved ones. Our emergency response team was dispatched immediately to support travelers and staff affected."
S-Trip has arranged for grief counseling and booked travel to bring the other students home. The Sagriff family is asking for privacy as they mourn a young woman who only last week was attending her high school prom. Todd.
All right, CTV's Kevin Gallagher. Thanks, Kevin.